protective gene variant against COVID-19 discovered in meta study. Anything that could protect us from COVID-19 is a big help these days. But what if you have a gene that could resist the virus? In a recent meta study, researchers suggested a protective gene variant against SARS-CoV-2. This has been found in two ancestries. A gene is a unit of heredity transferred from a parent to their kids. Despite its size, it's incredibly powerful as it can affect a child's entire life. For example, genes associated with diabetes can increase the child's risk of the same disease later in life, though any detrimental genes can be mitigated with a healthy lifestyle. While genes play a huge role, they aren't everything. Since genes are transferable, everyone wishes they get the best genes out there. In these trying times, protective genes against COVID-19 are desirable. But is there anyone who has it? According to an international meta study, there's a protective gene against the disease. Published in the journal Nature Genetics, researchers at Karolinska Institute, the Lady Davis Institute of the Jewish General Hospital, and the VA Boston Healthcare System pinpointed a gene variant with such quality. The fact that individuals of African descent had the same protection allowed us to identify the unique variant in the DNA that actually protects from COVID-19 infection, said Jennifer Huffman, study's first author, for McGill University. In this research, the team analyzed 2,787 hospitalized COVID-19 patients of African ancestry and 130,997 individuals in a control group from 6 cohort studies. Around 80% of participants of African ancestry carried a protective gene variant. So what's this gene variant? This is the RS10774671G that determines the length of the protein encoded by the gene OAS1. Earlier studies have shown that the longer it is, the better it is at breaking down the coronavirus. Although more research is needed to explain how exactly this gene variant can do that, science is finally seeing genetic-related factors linked to COVID-19. Gene therapy looks like a tempting strategy here, but we don't have to go that far. If we can find all genes linked to higher COVID-19 risk, future clinical trials may use them. Perhaps, we can create newer drugs or vaccines using a protective gene. If not, these genes should push for a wider diversity of participants in clinical trials. Based on their findings, the mentioned protective gene variant is more common in those with African ancestry than those with European ancestry. When the believed protective effect within the OAS gene was discovered, previous studies mainly had European participants. So, more diverse clinical trials may help map other undiscovered protective genes. At present, that gene variant translates to a 20% lower chance of catching COVID-19. Do you believe that some people are genetically more resistant to certain diseases? Do you think that more diverse trials can help scientists map more genes? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.